Hey YouTube, this is What's Black and White here, and it's my first Lego review in a while. I think it's about 7 or 8 months. It's been a long time, anyways. Today I'm going to be doing the review of the Lego Star Wars set 8018 Armored Assault Tank AAT. And it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 minifigs. And for $50 set, that's not that bad. First up, we're going to start with the minifigures. It comes with 3 Super Battle Droids. Comes with 3 Super Battle Droids. 2 and 3. I'm going to bring it up to the camera. Everybody knows I'm using my iMac camera, or my MacBook camera, so it's, I like it. It's got arm, a single moving arm that kind of works just like that, snaps off. And I think it was the old ones had them. You had to pretend, just put a gun on it. These ones, the new ones, come with a gun. It kind of looks like a rocket launcher to me, but I guess you can call it like a big machine gun on their arm. Comes with 2 battle droids. Standard battle droids. They really haven't done anything with these 2 standard battle droids. You get the new clone trooper and a rifle with him. Regular, just generic clone face. Love the helmets. Props to Lego. And the highlight of the minifigures for this set is Yoda. Comes with I'm colorblind, so either green or yellow. Not a huge star. Not a huge Jedi fan. Clones, beast. And, I really don't like his face. If you look at the face, he looks like an elf. He looks like a wrinkly, old, disgusting elf. It's gross. I hate it. The legs are non-opposable. Cannot move the legs. They are a single block leg. Yeah, this is my face. What's up? Single block leg, and just, yeah. I like the minifigs. Next, on to the ship. The ship, it's 407 pieces. And it took me a little while to build, but that's with procrastination. Yeah. So I'm gonna hook that guy in here. I wasn't completely sure at first what this was. I wasn't really sure. I thought it was like a transport sled. And I'll show you what the feature does in a minute. Let's try to adjust everything. And let me hook this guy in here. Show you. He hooks on in there. It's kind of like a little sled, I guess you can see at the airport, and it's got a little thing in the front. There's a place on the in the back. Probably can't get y'all a good look at it, but if you can see right there, that piece right here, this hooks onto that. So you just kind of slide him in here. Slide him in, and he hooks on. And I'm guessing that's the pilot. I'm not sure, but I like the set. Now to the actual armored assault tank of the AAT. It's the pride of the Separatist fleet, like Lego.com says. It comes standard issue stickers. First, we have the main cannon. It's a rotator, and there's these 2 little pieces right here that stop it from going full 60. You can just take those right off. I'll demonstrate. I'm gonna use my mouth. Yeah, that's what she said. And I'll get that right back on there for y'all. 1 second. And, whoops, this came off. Get that back on. And now, it can rotate 360 degrees. Me, personally, I actually like the stop. I don't know why. I just always like that. But I really don't like 360. Anyways, a little more on the top. You have kind of little antennae things. And, sorry, I gotta click something off. Last part of the top thing, there is a cockpit for the second battle droid to sit in to pilot the top little cockpit thing comes out. And sorry, I really hate my computer. Need to get a new camera. And if you take a look, this little cockpit thing, sorry, I keep repeating it, it's what everybody does. It just closes there. Sorry. And that's the gun rotates up and down, all around. Here, there, everywhere. There's God found. Anyways, to the middle part. Hold on, let me set these aside. Little clip pieces. So, the next side, there's two rotating, I guess you can call them cannons. They're Legos flick fire missiles, I like to call them. They flick out. You have to angle them up so you get a good shot. Yeah, and last part of that, lift this up. Now, this, not sure what this does, what the point of this is, but if you lift that up in here, and you look at, oh, now that I'm realizing this, I'm guessing that guy's the pilot, you can see him in there, this guy's the pilot, and, there really isn't a lot to this set, it's a pretty detailed set, I like it a lot, guess, I'm not even sure what those are, little vents, yeah, this overall set, this is a great set, and soon, I will be coming with the Republic tank, whatever that white thing is that looks like a face, you know what I'm talking about, it comes with the two clones, I'm getting that tomorrow or Monday or something like that. Comment, subscribe, you know, do what you gotta do to make me happy, because if you don't, I'll make you upset.